deputies have arrested a man they say shot his neighbor during a fight over loud music. This happened in Boca Raton. 31-year-old Zachary Moncada is facing several charges, including first-degree premeditated attempted murder. Deputies claim he shot the victim in the back on Christmas Eve. The victim's family disarmed the gunman and held him down until deputies arrived. The victim is expected to survive.